Drop it, yeah, just drop it. Nah, you need to do it harder. Yeah, that's good.
Up, bro.
Finally, holy fuck. Battery's dead. Yeah, look, not ideal.
No.
But like...
No, like the RAC's coming in like 2 to 3 hours.
We need a
RAC.
Yeah, because we jump loads up like on the seat.
What do you mean?
Because when the battery gets...
In 2 minutes, I'm going to book you for $20.
Yeah, okay.
Well, I can't move it. She's moving
it. Oh, no.
Man's like,
you
fucking serious.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, that's 2 minutes, we're off.
Good on you, mate! Out here, nothing changes, not in a hurry anyway. You can feel the endlessness. So ready for Avenue! We're talking about a chosen place. First 3 days in Mungo Brush, I've never been here before, but we gambled about $15 of my own money away. I was clapping. Pissing with rain, it was fucking freezing. And we had no waves until today, and even then it was pretty fucking average. As you can see, it's not great. It's really not great. I'm wearing a suit, pretty much creating my own fun. We all are, really. No one else is wearing a suit. That's about it, really. I don't really know why we're here. It's a fucking waste of time and money. So yeah. Test.
Who are you?
Mark Knopfler.
I'm David Canterbury.
What was your first job? Oh, I packed sushi. I don't think there's actually waves. I think we could be on the moon right now. Amongst others.
I was a professional bodybuilder.
What made you want to do that?
Fuck off, cunt. That's crazy. Guys.
kill him.
Experience here at the Rock.
So bad.
Did you see what just happened?
What happened?
I took a bite of his burger because that's fun.
Did he?
black on the inside.
You said located left on the Pacific Highway, does it depend on which way you're going? I can't finish my subway because I've just seen the Bowie and all the lines roll up half an hour thick, so I'm now scared of anything.
I'm Dave Winchester, co-founder of The Rock. What we have here is we have lots of variety. As you can see here, we have the koala crane. We also have the chocolate factory. That is two. Not one, two. That's unbelievable choice. We really promote sport. We promote fitness. The kids are active with balls. But then also, you know, you can't be a kid and not have a lolly. So we've also got the chocolate factory, which keeps the kids
really and, the adults.
And the adults. And the adults, let's not forget that.
That was fun.
Yes.
I wouldn't recommend it.
I'm at the beach, pretty sandy and cold. This kind of movie is getting quite old. David got some shit waves and so did Reno. It's gonna rain tonight and I'm pretty devo.
Fuck, is it?
By the looks, you geek.